some other big story now. With less than 15 days left for by-polls to four assembly seats in Manipur, the BJP in the state has intensified poll campaigning. Chief Minister Biren Singh has said that people's support for the BJP is on the rise and the party will win all the seats that go to polls. More on this report.
Hectic politicking underway in Manipur. 1-0 up already. BJP intensifies poll campaign in Manipur. With less than a fortnight left for polling to buy elections in four Manipur assembly seats, political temperatures are heating up in the state. BJP is busy canvassing for the four seats that undergo polls on November 7th. Today, Manipur Chief Minister N. Biren Singh, along with BJP National General Secretary Dilip Sarkhya, visited the Wangoi constituency and campaigned for the party's candidate Oynam Lukhoi Singh. Notably, Wangoi is one of the key seats that go to by-polls in Manipur, where a triangular contest is on the cards. Apart from BJP, Congress and the NPP have also fielded candidates for the seat. Speaking to the media, Chief Minister Biren Singh exuded confidence that people's support for the BJP is on the rise and the party will win the remaining three seats where the party has fielded candidates and also the fourth seat where the BJP is supporting an independent candidate.
It is amazing. The turnout, the support of the people, it shows that the support of the people with the BJP is increasing day by day. And we will sure that all the four seats, remaining four seats, will come in favour of the BJP.
Meanwhile, BJP National General Secretary Dilip Sarkhya termed the by-polls as a semi-final before the 2022 Manipur Assembly elections.
It is just a semi-final before 2022 election, Assembly election. So BJP will definitely own all five seats, own four seats, and definitely the another also.
In a big move ahead of the by-polls in the state, BJP has extended its support to the independent candidate Muhammad Abdul Nasir for the Lilong seat. The BJP has not nominated any candidate for the Lilong seat and has now extended its support to the independent candidate instead.
Since long, and so he supported like anything to save the government since long. And this, you know, as we have so many leaders, and we have discussed many times. So this time, so even if he wins, he will definitely become the part of our NDA. So that is how we are going to support him openly.
Notably, BJP is already 1-0 up in the by-polls after winning the Singhad seat uncontested on October 23rd. The other three seats where the BJP will battle it out are Wangjiang Tentha, Saitu and Wangoi. On the other hand, the party is supporting independent candidate Muhammad Abdul Nasir for the Lilong seat. With video journalist Premananda, Gautam Sharma report for Northeast Live.